The spot details about sending automatic messages to the connections. If you already exceeded 30k connection limit, LinkedIn only allows to connect with the 30k people. Even after connecting to 30k connections, if you get new connection request from people, just you can send an or default message to all the connections about your social media networks and your LinkedIn profile to allow them to follow. There is no limit in terms of following, but there is a limit of 30k connections in the LinkedIn. Open the LinkedIn, login with your credentials and click on My Connection, My Network to see all new connection requests. Check all the pending requests and click on Manage All, which exists just above all the pending invitations. There you can see all the existing pending requests. Always prepare a default message in some notepad with all your social media information. So that you can reuse same message to all the pending requests. So after clicking on Manage All from the pending requests, just to click on the message hyperlink below any pending request. There just paste the message which you copied from earlier and click on send. After clicking on send button, it will again navigate to the previous pending request page automatically. There you can ignore, because if you accept it, it won't, the pending request won't disappear at all, still be there. It will be difficult for you to organize all the pending requests. So again, you can click message, paste the message, click on send and then ignore. You can repeat it to all the connections. Sending this default message is most important, such that you can allow others to connect with you in all the social platforms, which will be beneficial for both of you. please click on subscribe button just below the video or click on Freshers Elwood logo to subscribe this channel. Please stay tuned to this channel for further tutorials.